things to come. She said, don't be too afraid.
Stand up and be counted.